Hey guys, so you guys have seen my gameplay videos and the crazy editing. You must be thinking this is the same stuff that we have been watching all over YouTube. So how is this channel any different, right? Well, trust me, it's not the same. And you are about to find out in... Welcome to my first breakdown video of 3D character for games. This is a low poly concept character. So, step 1. The concept art. So for this character, I basically used multiple references like helmet from this one, body from this character, and his weapon. It's called
Stealing Like an Art.
After finalizing my concept, I started the modeling process.
Let's begin.
Open 3ds Max.
This is the future.
Create a box.
Revolution. 2000 years later.
Our base model is ready.
Hey, what happened?
This is not a tutorial. I repeat, this is not a tutorial.
So basically, I already have a base body model which I modify according to my needs. You can find so many tutorials for base body modeling. Just do a quick search, okay? Next, I started modeling the helmet. I'm using 3ds Max because I prefer Max over Maya for hard surface modeling. So now just watch the time lapse for next 1994 steps. I'll turn up the music for you guys. I'm using basic modeling tools and creating small parts. Nothing too fancy here.
This is the future. Human error. Evolution. This is the future.
One hour later.
Pa-pa-ra-pa-ra. Modeling. So to create a model for game, we have to go through multiple steps, starting with concept art, then creating the base model. After that, we do the sculpting. This is the part where we add high resolution detail to our model. Then unwrapping the UVs, baking normal maps, and the final step is texturing the model, which is so cool. You can paint over the model in ZBrush or Substance Painter, or you can paint in 2D space over your UVs and then apply the texture to the model. I prefer Substance Painter. Sounds complicated?
This is the future.
It's actually more fun if you love games and enjoy working on them. Keep watching the video till the end. I'll show you guys how all these steps work.
Evolution. This is the future. Evolution. Thank you. This is the future. Human error. Evolution. This is the future. Evolution.
So this is the final model. I use Maya for unwrapping. Actually, I use multiple softwares for my project, like Maya for organic modeling, ZBrush for sculpting, and Substance Painter for texturing. Now let's take it to Substance Painter and do the texture. In Substance Painter, I'm using a combination of smart and custom materials to create the texture. The best part about Substance Painter is, it shows everything in real time. And we are done. So guys, if you enjoyed this video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. I'll be making more breakdown videos along with my gameplay video. So subscribe now and don't forget to press the bell icon. This is me signing off. The Art.